Good afternoon, everyone. I am so glad to be invited today. This is a very exciting field, and I am so proud that Pennsylvania is taking the lead in this direction. Thank you, Secretary, for prioritizing STEM and pressing the need for this important, timely curriculum for all of our students. Now, Nick lives in my district. I'm very proud of him. He's also the Student Athlete of the Week. He has a very bright future. He's making Steelton High Spire School District look really good. I want to thank the Superintendent, Travis Waters, for being here. And I also want to just thank, we are talking about partnerships. I want to thank Bob Welsh of Jump Street for helping us. He was instrumental in bringing aquaponics into Steelton. These partnerships are amazing. I also represent Harrisburg High School SciTech, which is located right here in downtown. SciTech was awarded bronze and recognized for the third year in the 2017 edition of America's Best High Schools, as reported by U.S. News and World Report. Get these stats. 100% of the seniors were accepted into a college or university. 100% of the seniors graduated on time. And just recently, a graduate of SciTech graduated MIT with a 5.0 GPA. This is amazing. If we don't expose our students to quality STEM programming, how many more MIT graduates can we discover, especially in an urban district, which I am proud to represent? I'm ready to follow the lead of the Secretary and support STEM curriculum for students across the Commonwealth. Thank you very much.